Finds a space and synchronicity, cause there's never ever any time. Candy. Math isn't exact science, only errors tell lies. When done correctly, true summation is what you will always find. And the numeric truth in the base 10 system, it should begin with zero, and you end that sequence with 9. Now a cipher, or a circle, or a round is 360 degrees in circumference. 3 plus 6 plus 0 equals 9. And no matter how you divide that round in equal proportions, each proportion will equally equal 9, yours and mine. Check it, I'ma show you. A half a round, that's 180 degrees. 1 plus 8 plus 0 equals 9. A fourth of a round, well that's 90 degrees. 9 and 0 equals 9. An eighth of a round, 45 degrees. 4 and 5 equals, well you get the picture. Unless you've been assimilated to the square-ass collective and been collectively tricked by that trickster. You see, all atomic matter fueled by life force perpetuates growth through a circular motion, like the spiraling strands of the DNA, which is the essence of all life forms on land and in the ocean. It takes the sun approximately 8 minutes and 20 seconds to send the 9 planets into orbit with a touch of sunlit energy. It takes the brain the same 8 minutes and 20 seconds to pump the blood through the 9 major systems of the body, demonstrating life force and natural symmetry. There are 9 holes in the body and 9 rings around the eye. It takes 9 months for man and woman to bring the recreation of life into fruition by realizing we have not 5 but 9 senses. Will increase extra sensory perception and give new meaning to the word intuition. If we just completely contemplate in a meditative state and mold and manipulate our minds, and if we can achieve and are blessed by the sound of one hand clapping with an om, we'll see if we realize. Realize we're a fucking 9.